If you cannot defeat me, how do you plan to defeat the supernatural forces that feed and prey on mankind? Again!
Do you not feel pain?
I feel it, all right. Just as I feel yours. Pain is a merciful teacher. I had hoped that you three more than anyone would have learned to embrace it by now. Orphans carry the burden of pain with them, always. Finding a new family only alleviates it. Look at you now. That pain has made you strong. Proud soldiers of the Republic, purifiers hunting witchcraft wherever it hides. The children of Hemlock. My children.
With all due respect, what are we doing here? The Brotherhood of Dawn attacked one of our keeps 2 weeks ago, and we still haven't moved against them. Our way commands that we retaliate.
Sister!
Our way? Our way commands that we follow the Senate's orders.
What if they ask us to stand down?
They won't. Arrangements have been made.
Arrangements?
Grand Inquisitor!
At ease.
The Senate voted for your retaliation campaign. They're sending the Purifiers to march on the Brotherhood of Dawn.
Good. Operation Dawnbane now begins. Prepare my legion. I'll lead it myself. Ticks, Malis. We need to get through to engage the Brotherhood of Dawn before daybreak.
We won't make it in time if we're pinned down.
Take my children. Silence the archers. The rest will march on.
Grand Inquisitor, purity and sacrifice. Siege ladder, down!
Thought your Hemlock would send us.
Yeah, I'm not betting with you again.
Focus!
One each. Let's go.
Time to shine.
Forward.
Purity in sacrifice.
Ugh. Get them all down!
A bomber.
You will burn, Republican trash!
I'll manage that right now. Good riddance.
We'll fly you alive!
Oh! You hear that?
I gotcha! What the hell is going on?
Malus is stuck on an upper ledge, but we have to move forward.
We'll lose a lot of men if the cliff collapses.
Right now, I'm more worried about these bloody souls being puked out of the earth.
Right, let's keep it together. We move as one and do what we do best. Smell that.
Sulfur.
A demon.
We can't handle it. We need to get back to the purifiers now.
Soul magic. What the hell happened here?
He's one of us.
A scout.
Hey, soldier, you all right? Where's the rest of your squad? Soldier?
It's not possible.
Alone! Alone!
Who's alone?
Alone!
He's in shock.
Alone!
Where have you been?
Alone!
Shut up.
Alone.
Who's alone?
Alone.
Shut up!
We don't have time for this. Let's move!
Alone. 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 Alone.
I'm not alone! I'm not alone!
Val! Big time.
I praise your resilience, mortal. You will make a fine host.
Val, it's now or never.
Now, come to me. Come to me and be reborn in service of the Sleeper.
Purifiers only serve mankind, demon.
I do not request. I command.
Purity in sacrifice!
I can't. He's too strong.
Val, I need you now!
Be at peace. For soon, you shall be.
Oh!
burn!
What the hell's happening to you?
I need more power.
Only human after all. Disappointing.
You owe me an explanation. Let's go, let's go!
I'm not quite dead yet. When back there, I feel different. How is it that I can use witchcraft now? None of this makes sense.
Not right now.
Zvria! They must have pulled me out of the water. But what of Val? Did she drown?
Valeria! Val!
Thank you.
If anyone from the Republic saw me transform, oh, I better hope not.
Not happening.
You look awfully real for a nightmare. What was that?
He's possessed by a demon.
Yes. Let's hope you're wrong. Otherwise...
Talking to yourself again.
Speak of the devil.
Darling, I need a moment. Talk to you later.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Easy now! Val, snap out of it! It's me, dammit!
Hush it!
Did you knock your head? Who do you expect me to be exactly?
Oh, I don't know. Some bloody demon.
What? No, look, I've no idea what's going on. I was having my ass kicked when something awakened from within to save me. I need help, all right, but I'm not some demon, goddammit. Come on, Val.
Oh, really? Prove it.
You're a tool.
That does not seem like something a demon would say.
All right, point taken.
So, what now?
Frankly, I don't know. We should regroup with Operation Dawnbane, shouldn't we?
In your state? Flinging magic and turning into a monstrosity? No. They'll burn you alive.
Hemlock wouldn't.
Perhaps. But Malis sure as hell will, and with a smile on her face. Look, let's get out of here first, then we'll figure something out.
Thank you.
A winged sphere. They do come in every shape, don't they?
Mutations.
No matter, they die all the same.
Damn right. This place reeks of death.
These people are getting torn apart. I don't get it. Svea aren't normally this bold, not without good reason.
That soul demon first, now this. There's something wrong around here. Something very wrong.
We shouldn't be too far from the city-state of Stormfall. That should at least be a safe place.
Witchcraft is forbidden in Stormfall. Anyone caught joining nefarious cults will hang.
We must pull back! We're too exposed!
If we do, civilians will get slaughtered.
Better them than us.
Back away! Back away!
I know that face. You've got a plan. All right, let's hear it.
You need answers, and I don't think Malus will get you anything more than a rope around your neck. So, here's my plan. You wait for me in Stormfall. Easy enough, yes? Meanwhile, I meet up with our forces and I try to talk to Edric about the situation. To see how we can convince our people that you're not a bloody demon.
Agreed. I would rather appreciate not being executed. Where do we meet?
On the way here, I heard talk of an inn in Stormfall, the Laughing Seagull. I'll meet you there. Keep a low profile till then.
Why do you let people in?
For the 100th time, this city is already filled to capacity with refugees. We are not letting anyone in.
Look, I really need to have access. Let me through.
That's not how things work, friend. Only conscripts are allowed through. Order of the Merchant Prince Damascus himself.
So you want fighters? I will fight. Now stand aside.
You are serious, my friend. Well, all right then. Go through to the farmlands on the other side of the city. Anyone else want to fight for Stormfall? No. That's what I thought.
Stormfall, Jewel of the Sea. Let's see what you've got for me.
Not a hero, you hear?
It's either that or we throw you back outside the walls.
No, please, don't send me back there. It's a bloody slaughter. You haven't seen it. You don't know.
Sure, die a hero or die a coward. Make up your mind. We need warriors against us, Freyr, not whiners.
But the deads rose back with the earthquake. We've all seen it. The Sverir are the problem. Why won't you believe us?
You are so shameless.
I'll have to fight for Stormfall if I'm to stay within the city walls.
Beauty has a function unto itself. Marvelous seeing you. Come back soon. Please don't touch anything. Look at you, browsing leisurely. Wish I had that sort of time. Guess I'll get back to my studies. Wake me up when you're ready. You're leaving? Okay, great. Bye then.
What are you looking for? A new weapon, perhaps? You have a good eye. Could I interest you in a belt? A ring? Oh well, keep looking then.
Conscript, report to Thunderblade Farad at the battlefront.